Yeah, mate. Fishing was on a week. It's morning, guys. Today is a dull day. It's not sunny, it's not raining, it's just a plain way how today. I think it's position outside because it's still winter. I had to wait for spring and summer. This is so unusual, but I have gotten so left behind by all the videos and YouTubers that I watch. Like what it made me Zitzy and me President made me. They all posted one or two videos and hadn't watched them, so I've been watching them this morning. It is now 2 o'clock, so it's happening, guys. Not it's morning, guys. Anyways, so I finally finished the last vlog that was uploaded. So I've got lots of fishing for all of them, and now I'm at the top of the lots of fishing list, whatever you want to call it. So finally, and now I'm going to watch Maybe It's Daily later. And that's up with her. Trying to, that's up as near at hand. I don't know if that's even possible, but whatever. Today is just another Niece's Day or Home Day. Today is supposed to be my cleaning day. I feel like I haven't cleaned for several weeks. I think it's been 2 weeks actually, not a month like last time. Before 2 weeks ago, I hadn't cleaned for a month, which is just gross and disgusting. But most of the things that need cleaned up, you can see the dirtiness. So I wasn't aware of how dirty it was until my best friend told me. And she's going up in nature in a minute, and half an hour actually, to help me clean up. And if it's a little bit of cleaning, then I'll do it myself. And I'll reach floor 8 for the cleaning routines and things. But I'm going to get a full flat clean down apartment, or the apartment from now on. I'm going to get a full apartment clean down, clean every single room, like almost every single, no, not every single this night. And as I've just noticed the other day how touchy it is, especially under my house. So I'm hoping to move the furniture and it's about clean it underneath, like house and the coffee table and the stairs over there. I'm telling myself I'm washing, I'm gonna have to put that away. I'm not gonna move these things because they're too heavy. So I'm just gonna leave them and just move on one down to the rest. Anyway, so yeah, that's the plan for today. A lot of cleaning. There's a lot of fear. I think this is a very, it's a very rare time where I feel that my flat is disgusting. And I think it's because I finally was able to see some of the darkness, and it's just filthy. Like I said, until my house is filthy. So, what I'm telling you is this is horse. So the episode happens on the internet, and plus, since I said my staff, maybe my best friend's coming up, she. This is what's me in the thoughts, as I say, it's a few months old, and I found out the reason, and it's a very nice one. So it's not fully what I thought it was. So this reason, this is only 2 reasons, and one of them is a very nice one. So I respect her decision to not be in my thoughts. So, so handy a mutant, here she is in it. And plus, it's just the cleaning that we are doing and not really tidying up, because there's nothing to tidy up really. It's just things that are nice, but apart from that, there's nothing much to tidy because everything's tidy, it just needs cleaned. So there's basically, there'll be no change, and you're before and after because you'll probably see no difference. So, I'm not gonna follow up like that. And plus, I'm not really out on team the staff, so I guess I'll see you next time after cleaning, because I want to do some more things. Like, what's right now, what's sort of in here? That's better. Very nice then. Ooh. Didn't tell him too much of what he would say. Anyway, I thought it'd be floating or anything. Like doing something else, and then they don't make awesome admissions here. So I think I'm just gonna watch me then. It's obviously nice, it went back just now that actually half an hour. I thought she was having it any minute now, but that's just actually coming in 30 minutes. So I've got 30 minutes to watch me with Danny. The house is nice and clean now. We've done most of the rooms, we've dusted. Oh, right. Obviously, not just something else I need to do. I've just cleaned my bedroom, my bathroom, and my kitchen. I've just got to hoover the whole flat now. And behind the house, I'm doing the whole video and things like that. And I've also got to dust the window sills, obviously nice that. So, let's do that. Sorry about that noise, that was this. It's like two pulls. Splat. Let's just clean in. So, that's my hat off. After a while of wearing my hat, my hair tends to stay for a while. This is, wait, I feel that this is sort of wetting, but on the other hand, I don't think it's wetting because I've been doing this for like a long time. Pardon me, like the first 6 months. I was trying to train my hair to stay on one side, but it never did. So I don't know if this or what, but anyways. So, when I last saw you in the last clip, I was going to clean my living room and lounge. But, just as I got started, my wanted to stab him, so I had to stop the hammer. So we cleaned my living room and the kitchen, and I hoovered my hall flats, including my bedroom, my hall, my living room, and into my bathroom. Anyway, I still need the dusting bumps on my knees. It doesn't really look that dusty, actually, that's it. It's not too bad. So, I just hope it's new it. Anyways, dinner is served. After we cleaned the flat, we started eating dinner. So, dinner is served now. I'm having a big plate full. We are having two horn pies. That one's a horn steak pie. That one's a mince pie, mashed potatoes and vegetables. Of course, the pies are horn. I feel like I need to eat saying it's horn. But yes, and sadly, it's not a fitting meal of its own because I don't think the pies are actually fitting. They're vegetarian, but I don't think they're fitting, so it's not a fitting meal. So, I'm looking forward to talking because the pies are my favourites.
So, it looks like a lot. So, it looks like a lot.
Actually, I might do the last bits of cleaning tomorrow or Saturday because I've done pretty a lot today. So, and people keep saying to me to end this bit a day. I don't have time to my all. So I might just do it on Saturday. So on Saturday, we'll be cleaning all the surfaces on in my living room, which I enjoy by myself. So I will record that. Dinner was lovely. I'm in my pyjamas because I decided to eat in my pyjamas so that I was ready to go to bed when I was in bed, which was about 6 hours ago. It is now quarter past 12 in the morning. It's 12 in the morning, which is midnight. So I'm pretty late on the bed and into the floor and some clothes on the floor. But this is the only time I have to eat, so that's it at least. I had a little strange moment earlier after dinner. It was weird. What happened to us? I was putting my dinner dishes into the dishwasher. And I needed a toilet, so I quickly finished putting this stuff in the dishwasher and closing it. And you know when you're like almost desperate for a toilet, you start to get a pain in the tummy where I was eating that. So I quickly put the dishwasher with the last bits of the dinner plates and such, and then I went to the bathroom, and you know, went to sit down, and I was starting to get hot and sweaty, and then I was starting to get a bit dizzy and really sore to me, and then I sat down, and since I felt I was holding my business in, so I tried to, release but it's also in the toilet, so it let my business out. I didn't have much, and I was getting hotter and hotter and dizzier and dizzier. I was starting to feel really dizzy, and my vision was on a week. All you see was darkness, and there was like purple backgrounds, and then there was stars or something sparkling all over the place for like a minute. And then so I was holding on to the tower well above my way to the toilet bathroom, and I was just sitting there sweating like mad and feeling really dizzy, and I was also in that house when it was sick. So I was sitting there for like 2 minutes or something feeling horrible, and then after that was over I took my toilet, and about 2 minutes after that I was back to normal, and I'm still back to normal and feeling so much better now. So I've no idea what that was, and I've no idea what has happened. Oh well, I'm not having done with an illness, but we are supporting this day tomorrow. Which brings me to the topic of that, and to not know if I will float tomorrow or not. I'm going to float, and I think I will probably start floating in the morning. I don't know if the flight went on tune or if there won't be much flight tomorrow. But I will try, and if I do end up flying tomorrow, then the flight won't be up till the day after. So today is Thursday, tomorrow is Friday. So if I do flight on Friday tomorrow, the flock won't be up until Saturday. So I just want to let you know that. Because I'm sort of busiest tomorrow, I'm leaving my flat tomorrow morning at about 10ish, and then I'm coming back home at about 11 or 12 at night. So it's a pretty long day. I'll be out for like nearly 12 hours or 13 hours. So, but I am wanting to float tomorrow, so hopefully I will float tomorrow. you know, find a sinister plot. But after, if I do flop tomorrow, which I think I will, the flop won't be up until the next day after. I don't even know if I'll be able to do it, so I think the flop will just be up very late on Saturday. Maybe tomorrow's flop and Saturday's flop match up all up together. So that is a plan. Saturday's vlog might go up a few hours after Friday's vlog. I might be able to upload Friday's vlog in the afternoon, early afternoon, and Saturday's vlog will be uploaded at night. Anyways, I just wanted to let you know that, so that you are aware. But now it is time to go to bed. So, this is pretty much it for today's vlog. Thank you very much for watching. Oh wait, and I spent most of the evening watching Mary's Diary. I've managed to watch another 2 weeks, which is 14 vlogs, and I've also watched another vlog, so that was 15 vlogs, so I've watched 15 vlogs this evening. So that is it, as I'm able to watch. I feel like I'm watching 2 weeks of vlogs a day. So that's 1 month and 2 days, which is fantastic. So hopefully very soon I'll be 5 months behind, and then 4 months behind, and 3 months behind. Hopefully very soon I'll hot up with her. So, and I think I found out why I was left behind. I hadn't picked up the other things on, so I wasn't in it any. So I wasn't using any of the sufficients, which meant I sort of forgot about her channel, so I wasn't watching her vlogs. I wouldn't say forgot about her channel is, I was like, out of my mind, and I wasn't like, it's not really, but I wasn't like them, and not. I think the differences which are now on are helping. So, if you're ever interested in a YouTuber, then remember to turn the differences on so that you don't get left behind. That's pretty much it for today's vlog. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you in the next daily vlog. Thanks again. Bye. Bye, guys.